Saraswati River, Romila Thapad would have us believe it was a dirty nala called the Hrekshavati in Afghanistan, which came from some little pool somewhere and ended up in the dirt swamps. Ladies and gentlemen, Landsat satellite images sent back in 1970s have first shown the trace of a mighty river from the Himalayas to the sea, 4,600 kilometers long, 6 to 8 kilometers wide, perhaps bigger than the Brahmaputra, which is the cradle of not just the Indo, the Aryan civilization in India, but I would reckon that it is the Ur-Haitmak, the Indo-European homeland that the European scholars talked of.